Hello students, welcome to my channel Agriculture Engineer Online. Let us continue solving question number 35 from GATE 2014. The problem says a tractor gearbox has 8 forward speeds. The speed ratios or number of engine revolution per one revolution of drying a wheel vary in exact geometric progression. If the speed rate ratios in highest and lowest gears are 14.9 and 108.8 respectively, the geometric constant is dash. It's a very simple problem. I think you should know that what is geometric progression and harmonic progression and other things. This is mathematical things. So let us quickly go to the solution part. First of all, if you see the in the tractor, from the lowest gear to highest gear, there is a gear constant is given. So in the geometric progression, so first of all, if you see x, there is y, so x1, x2, x3, so x4, so between these there is a constant, let it a. So if first one is a, second one will be a square, third one is a cube, and a4, and so on so forth. So first constant, second constant, so multiplication of that constant, so same progression it comes, so it is called the geometric progression. So up to this number of, in this case what is given, actually the number of forward speed is 8. So you have to get the geometric progression for each gear reduction. The minimum gear reduction is the speed reduction is given here. The speed ratio is minimum is given 14.9 and maximum is given how much, that is 108.8. So this is the speed reduction. That means gear reduction will be just opposite. So more gear reduction, more less speed reduction. So this is this means this is speed reduction, this is less gear reduction. So this is the minimum gear reduction, this is maximum gear reduction. So if you see the geometric progression for a gearbox design, so geometric progression constant, you can say in this case geometric constant, that will be equal to highest gear speed ratio, gear speed ratio divided by lowest gear speed ratio to the power 1 divided by number of forward speed or number of gear pair minus 1. Generally how, because if you see if there are number of first one is let it 1, the highest one, then a square a cube, so if there are 8, then the a to the power 7 will be there, because if you see this is a1, if this is a0, so there will be total speed reduction will be that means a to the power 7. So a to the power 7 is the highest. So here actually if you see it is taken 14.9 by 14.9, so this is 14.9 by 14.9, and this one is will equal to 14.9 divided by 108.8, so that will be equal to a to the power 7. So in this case a, you have to find out a to the power 7 is equal to 14.9 divided 108.8. So to get it a, it is 1 by 7. So in this case also this is happening. So therefore highest gear reduction speed ratio will be equal to 14.9 and lowest is 108.8 to the power 1 divided 8 is the number of forward speed minus 1, that will be equal to 14.9 divided 108.8 to the power 1 by 7. So that will be equal to 0.753. So geometric progression or geometric constant a will be equal to 0.753. So this is very simple answer, but you need to understand the peculiar thing is the highest and lowest. So the total gears reduction should be 7, a to the 7, so you can get the answer. So I hope you understand the problem. Please like and subscribe to my channel Agriculture Engineering. Also please comment on the comment section.